So I got this comment on my other Polygraph Right Now video, and I was off key the whole time apparently. Well, anyways, this one person really, really didn't like, and they really got mad when I deleted their comment. But you know, if you don't got anything nice to say, don't say anything at all, because there's a difference between constructive criticism and just being an asshole. So this is hopefully the right key, and hopefully worth your time. An elegant, cold-hearted whore. She loves salting my wounds, yet she enjoys nothing more. A bleak confidence from deep within my guts now. I'm the king of this pity party with my jewel-encrusted crown. I wanna tear apart your room to see what you say is true. Darling, don't you lie to me. I wanna break into your heart, see why you want us apart. Oh, I'm scared to death to find out what you think of me. Face and elegance, cold-hearted whore. She loves salting my wounds, yet she enjoys nothing more. A bleak confidence, I'm the king of this pity party with my jewel-encrusted crown. According to you, we don't clean. That's a blatant lie, and you know it. My angel, what are you hiding from me? If there is truly another secret lunch break with your pretty lover, oh, then I would die, but at least then I'd be free. Face an elegant, cold-hearted whore. She loves salting my wounds, yet she enjoys nothing more. I bleak confidence within my guts now. Well, I'm the king of this pity party with my jewel-encrusted crown. A bleak confidence within my guts now. I'm the king of this pity party with my jewel encrusted. Face and elegance, cold-hearted whore. She loves salting my wounds, yet she enjoys nothing more. A bleak confidence within my guts now. Well, I'm the king of this pity party with my jewel-encrusted crown. And I ended it right.